Girl, I know this looks bad, but let me just go back to the other night and let me fully explain.
Girl, what's up? What it do? What's poppin'? As you can tell by the title, I will be doing a butterfly lock tutorial, so don't mind me looking ratchet right now because we're about to get into it. I did blow dry my hair out. I did wash it, condition, put a little protein treatment in there, you know, did a little work. I did trim it. I trimmed my hair a little bit because it was needed. Just a tad bit though, nothing too major, just trimmed it a little bit to get some of those knots out. And I did use a heat protectant. I know I have been, you know, blow drying my hair a little bit too much, but this will be my last time. I say that now, but this will for real be my last time. I did get my hair from Amazon because they don't have it in my beauty supply store. Well, the one around me, I'm not finna, you know, skip hop around town to find the dang on water wave hair. I'm just not gonna do that. I got it from Amazon. It was like $30-something. It came with 7 packs of hair and a little crochet needle. I already got one, but thanks Amazon. And then I got these little jewels. They're so cute. I might put them on my hair, you know, do a little split splat. So yeah, I will show y'all the hair, you know, when I get into that. But first, we need to part this hair. So before I get into the video, let's just stop right there. Pause. Rewind. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell down below so you're notified every time I post a video. Become a Kimba. What are you doing? And without further ado, we're gonna get right into this video. So right now it's 10:40. As you can tell by my hair, it's gonna be a long night. It's gonna be a very long night parting this hair. I'm gonna do this tonight, and then hopefully by tomorrow I'll have my whole hair parted and braided. By the way, I know I didn't give you my faux lock tutorial, but this is basically what I did for my faux locks. I'm basically gonna do the same thing, like the same setup. So I'm going to part it tonight, and I'm going to tell you all the details tomorrow, because in order to part my hair, I have to set up 2 mirrors, you know, back to back, and part it. This is going to be a solo mission. I'll see you guys in the home stretch. Hey y'all, so I'm back and I parted my hair. It's the next morning. Yes, it took me a long time. Not gonna lie, I did have to trim my hair, as you guys saw. And then I went in and parted it. I am gonna show y'all how I parted my hair, because I want y'all to know how to part, so y'all know, you know, exactly how to do it. I do have 40 in my head, but you can make your section smaller if you want to. I just ain't got the time or the day, okay? So this is how I parted my hair. The first part I did was I split this in the back, and I split these two. I did 3 and 4. Next one I did, okay, to get like some even and accurate parts and stuff, what I did was I followed my eyebrow. Now, if you ain't got no eyebrows, honey, make you some, okay? Make you some. I followed the arch in my eyebrow. I measured it up and I split it that way. Then I measured from the, like, the front of my eyebrow, split it and did it that way, right? And then once it got up to the top, I just split my hair in half, and then between these two I split it, and then the other two I split it. So I just want to show y'all what I did to like do my part, so that way you guys know. I did it all the way around for these two, and then I split it down the middle and just did it straight to the back. But anyway, so now we're gonna get into actually installing the butterfly lock. So let's go ahead and get into that.
All right, as y'all know I ain't do no butterfly locks, okay? We're just gonna skip past that. I did passion twist. I'm not gonna talk through the tutorial of me doing the passion twist for the first time. The second time that you see it, I will be showing you how I did it. So just stay tuned for that, and I hope you enjoy the video.
I'm back and I have one more left. So I'm gonna show you guys how I did this. Basically, I really like them though. Like, so cute. Yes, ma'am. So basically, you're gonna separate this, right? Don't separate the top too much because you need that to go on the crochet needle smoothly. And when you've been doing this for a while, you want it to go on smoothly. Then you're gonna take another piece, do the exact same thing. What you're gonna do is you're going to tilt one, tilt the other one, so that way you have a short piece and a long piece. You gotta put it through the crochet needle. Close the latch, pull it through. Then you're gonna grab the hole that you just created and put your hair through it. The way I made this where I didn't need a rubber band is I undid my braid all the way up to where you can't see the braid anymore, and it won't affect, you know, your twist or whatever. And you're gonna start twisting. I'm using Marais Edge Wax to make the blend more seamless. The way you make a passion twist, you're gonna twist some, then you're gonna scrunch. This is what my hair looks like. I really do like it, honestly and truly. let's talk about this video. So I did want butterfly locks. I wanted to do the butterfly lock look, but I wasn't able to because I couldn't get the back to cooperate with me. I could do it in the front, like I could do the butterfly locks in the front. I couldn't get the back to cooperate with me, so that's why I settled on doing passion twists. And honestly, I do love these passion twists, they're really cute. This hair is really soft, like very, very soft. Like, I do not think it will rip my hair out at all, how soft it is, like soft. Honestly, this does not put any tension on my hair at all. Like, no tension at all. I think I got like 2.5 packs left, which is phenomenal. I got 7 packs from Amazon, and I didn't use all of them. Like, some of them are still left untouched. But other than that, that's all that I really had to say about this hair. I'm gonna give y'all some snapshots, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't hesitate to like, comment, and subscribe, you know, if you liked it. That's it, that's all. I'm gonna see you Kimbucks in another video. Bye loves.